precisando de coisa. Awesome God, mighty God, we give you praise, awesome God,
awesome God,
yes,
awesome God,
mighty God.
Everything was set, Sally Rondo, La Costa, Catamayate. who bring the bountiful harvest in the name of our Lord Jesus Christ. Lego Sato Kelebro de la Maya. Yes, this week we are entering Maribosca because of our sin, Maribos everything. Yes, good news are coming to us in the name of Jesus Christ. Lego Sato Brando Santa Cabaya. Yes, business opportunities are coming our way. Lego Sasaba. Yes, because of our sin, Maribosca, Libro de la Bosa Catama. Promotion is coming your way in the name of Jesus Christ. Lego Sata Calabra de la Bosque. Ibaba Raposo Lobos Kelebro de la Maya. Father, we worship you. Lord, we give you the glory. Yes, now at you. You are the King of Kings, the Lord of Lords. Worship you for our offering. In your name, we give you thanks. Just like you pray, thanksgiving. Amen.
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 All right.
Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. We are rounding up. Praise the Lord. This time, I would like us to pray for some group of people, praise the Lord. And in that prayer, I would like us to, the pastors, come, please. If you are married and you want us to, this is Family Global Ministries and Fellowship. If you want us to join you in prayer for your marriage, praise the Lord, come out. Let us pray with you, let us agree with you, praise the Lord. Hallelujah. It's nothing to be shy about. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. If you are here married and you want us to join you in prayer for your marriage, to have you already have a beautiful marriage, but to have even a better marriage. Praise the Lord. Please come, let's pray with you. Let's join hands in prayer with you. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Come out. Don't be shy. Just come out. Let's pray with you. If you can stay here, please. Hallelujah. And face us, please. Face the pastors. Please come out. Don't be shy. Praise the Lord. Come out. Don't be shy. Let us join hands in prayer with you. This is Family Global Ministries and Fellowship. But there's nothing to be shy about. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Jesus Christ is here. Holy Spirit is here. Hallelujah. Pastors, can you please pray with them? Hallelujah. Come out, please. Come out. If there's any need in your marriage, anything you want God to do for you, come out. God will do it. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. Come out, don't be shy. O rogo sheli gaba sata raba ya baha. Leko sogo rogo shila gaba na rebo sori kofi. Hallelujah, praise the Lord. Hallelujah. O raka sete kogo shaka baka. O rogo soto koro baka. Thank you, Lord Jesus. Oh, shake the
Oh, Baba, 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 Ba
generations. In Jesus' name we have prayed.
Amen.
Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. Give God a heart. Hallelujah. We are still praying. We are praying for the singles. If you are here, you're a single man or single woman, and you want us to join in prayer for your husband and for your wife. Come out. Hallelujah. Spirit of God is here. Come out. Let us pray with you. Come out. Let us not be shy. Hallelujah. Spirit of God is here. Don't be shy. Come, let us join in prayer for that wonderful husband, for that wonderful wife. Oh, Shakara, begin to pray. Hey, come and keep your head. You're a single man, you're a single woman. You are believing God, hallelujah, for your Adam and for your Eve. Oh, Rasa Sarah Shema. The Bible said that yes, he said a man shall leave his father, see his mother, and go together with his wife, and the two shall become one. In the matter of Jesus. And the Bible says, he that findeth a wife, findeth a good thing, and obtaineth favor from God. Yes, women, yes, single women here, your husband will find you. He will never choose. That's your husband, that's your wife, wherever they are. We call them forth right now. He will never choose. Whether they are in the east or west or south or north. Jesus. Oh, hallelujah. Blessed be your holy name. Thank you, Lord Jesus. Hallelujah. In Jesus' name. We are praying. We are still praying for the youths who are in college, university. We want us to join you in prayer. Hallelujah. If you are having difficulties in your education, I want you to come and let us join you in prayer. Young people, hallelujah. Come, let's pray with you. Hallelujah. Young people in college, university, all the students, come and let us pray with you for wisdom, divine wisdom. The one from above, not from me. Oh, hallelujah. Pastors, can we pray with them, please? Young people, come and let us pray with you. Hallelujah. For wisdom. Leko soto rika paseli kabosha, lido kura kaseli kababa keski kaboska, woshe le boska hali bosko roboshi, ohi kali boko soka, epi la boski to robosha ne libra la boska, la du soto boba ya keski la boska.
Let's talk about that.
Calabaca. Oh, Rita Bosica. Oh, Masata Hale Betele Bosica Hala Bosca. Elita Satara. Oh, hallelujah. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. We are praying. We are still praying. Hallelujah. If you are here, you are married, and you are believing God for the fruit of the womb. Hallelujah. I want you to come and let's join in prayer. Hallelujah. You are here, you are married. You can be a man or a woman. Or if you have a brother or sister that is married, but has not given birth, and they are believing God for a fruit of womb, I want you to come out. Let us pray with you. Or if you want to stand in gap for somebody, hallelujah. Man of God, can you come please? Let us pray. Please, pastors, we are here. Hallelujah, let us pray for them. For fruit of the womb. Oh, hallelujah. Begin to pray. The Bible says there shall be no barren in the land. There shall be no barren in the land. In the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Any other person, if you want prayer that we have not called out yet, if you want God to do something for you, which you have not called out, you can come out, let us pray with you. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. If you are here, you want us to join in prayer for anything, please come out, let us pray with you. Hallelujah. God answers prayer. It's not us that answers prayer, it's God that answers prayer. Hallelujah. If there's anything you want us to join in prayer with, come out. Don't be shy. Hallelujah. This is the house of God. Hallelujah. Pastors, can we please pray for our woman of God? Hallelujah. Pastors, can we come out, please? Can pastors stay all the time? Don't keep sitting in until we finish the prayers. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Anymore, anything you want God to do for you, please come out. Don't be shy. Don't sit on your chair. When you go home, you say, oh, I wish I had come out. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Anything you want God to do for you, please come out. Let us join in prayer. Hallelujah. Are we coming? Anybody else coming? Please come quickly because of our time. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Those who are sitting down, please stretch your hand to them. That God will grant them their heart desires. Begin to pray. As you did it for my patapos, oh Lord, give for them the mighty name of Jesus. They go to Kurubusha, 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 they go to Kurubusha. Oh Lord, answer your children. Yeah, they go to Kurubusha. He said in the book of Matthew 7:7, he said, ask, you shall receive. He said, seek, you shall find. He said, ask, you shall find.
Ilaka seni Jesus, the Holy Father, the Pussy, the Let us pray. Let us pray. Hallelujah. Let us pray. 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 Let us pray
bush. Let the polo bush. Let the castle bush. Let the castle bush. Let the bush pray for this. That they will come and testify in the name of Jesus. Let the polo shara. Thank you, precious Holy Spirit. Thank you, King of Kings. Thank you for your jobs. In Jesus' name, we are praying. I want to just once again thank God for all the prayer points I prayed. Come and prayer point in the blood of Jesus. Just thank God for the prayers. In the name of Jesus. Thank you, Lord. We go our prayers in the blood of Jesus. We go our prayers in the blood of Jesus. Come our prayers in the blood of Jesus. Lord, thank God for that. Yes, every prayer we are praying here. But I tell you, for answering us in the mighty name of Jesus. These ones will come and testify. These ones will come and testify in the mighty name of Jesus. Lord, so to power that. Let that heal our bones. Oh, hallelujah. Thank you, Holy Spirit. Oh, shout out. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen.
Father, for in Jesus' wonderful name we pray. Amen. Amen. Shout hallelujah. Amen. May God bless all of us in Jesus' name.
Amen. Hallelujah. Can we have Daddy to say final thank you to everyone, please? Give Daddy a hand as he comes. Because the best daddy in the whole world.
Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. I just want to thank everyone for coming today. I know you had a wonderful time. I know we're always pressed for time. So we should do things a little bit differently next time. Come a bit earlier and close a bit earlier so we can sit down and communicate with one another instead of the big rush to pack up and then disappear. So I just want to advise us on that. I just want to thank you also for taking time out of your busy schedules to be here. We've been blessed to have you, and we hope that when we have the next meeting, you'll come in your full force to come and hear the word of God and be blessed. Thank you very much, and have a wonderful evening. Amen. And we share the grace, please. The grace of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ, the love of God, the sweet and fellowship of the Holy Spirit is with us now and forevermore. Amen. Surely, God's goodness and mercy follows us all the days of our lives as we dwell in the house of the Lord forever and ever. In Jesus' name, amen. Praise the Lord. God be with you all. Amen.